Closing arguments expected tomorrow in the case against Tony Moreno, the Middletown father charged with murder, accused of throwing his 7-month-old son off the Aragone Bridge in Middletown. This is video of Moreno from a previous court appearance. During the trial, Moreno testified the little boy slipped out of his arms by accident. The baby was killed when it happened back in July of 2015. Moreno jumped off the bridge himself but survived. The jury could start deliberating as early as tomorrow afternoon.